Sarah here at the Woodstock Fruit Festival 2013 with Mike Vlasaty, who's a champion powerlifter, but also a fruitarian.
Yeah.
So how long have you been a fruitarian for, Mike?
Close to 6 years, January 2008.
Yeah.
And basically it's just a fruit-based diet. I eat fruit during the day, big salad at night, a little bit of nuts in season, a little bit of avocados. And that's basically what I eat. So.
Yeah, so low protein.
Low protein, under 10%, almost all the time.
That's awesome. Yep. And when did you start powerlifting?
I started powerlifting, it was actually in this diet. I started doing it because I didn't really believe that you could do it on a lower protein diet. And to prove to everybody else around me, because everybody was giving me goofy looks, what do you mean you're going to be eating mostly fruit, you're going to lose, muscle mass and all that stuff. So I was like, I want to really, start testing this diet, and I started doing all these fitness feeds, train for them. I got 100 one-handed push-ups, I'm doing double my body weight in bench press, triple weight on deadlifts. Just today I was just cranking out reps of putting 90 pounds on myself, and then doing some chin-ups, 90 pounds. That's like more than like half my weight, and I'm doing them for reps. Some people can't even do a chin-up.
And so, you're all natural? Do you take any supplements?
The only thing I take after like 4 or 5 years is B12. I don't feel any different taking it. Never have. I just take it as a precaution. So that's the only thing. It's a little drop, which you only need like one two-thousandth of a milligram a day of vitamin B12. So if anybody says, oh, you're so deficient. Yeah, that one-twelfth of a million, I take a day.
Yeah. And so you said you did triple in deadlifts.
Yeah, more than triple.
And how long ago did you start deadlifting?
2 years. 2 years. And now I'm close to 500 pounds on there. Well, 470, 480. So yeah, I'm at a body weight of 148 pounds. So I started at 137, but I gained a lot of weight, a lot of mass.
Show us your mass. Show us your muscles.
Yeah, I got them.
Yeah.
So I can't. I don't have the shirt for it, but yeah, you can see the traps. I never had these things before. These are huge.
So you built on fruit. That's
your
diet.
Yeah.
That's awesome, right? Any other achievements you want to tell us about?
What's some other ones? Well, I'll tell you how far I progressed. Some people are like, oh, you're just naturally strong, whatever. But, with those chin-ups, I started and I could only do 11 of them, regular ones. And then, after like a year later, I'm putting a 45-pound weight on myself, attached, I'm taking a belt and I'm doing 40, I'm doing 11 with the 45-pound weights. So it's amazing how far I'm progressing. I'm actually, some people say, oh, you could lift all the weight on low protein diet. It's gonna take you longer though. Well, I go on these forums and I read these charts and they're like, oh, it's gonna take you 2 to 3 years, and I'm blowing them out of the water. I'm doing it in 1 year. I read the bodybuilding forums. I know what's going on. So that argument just falls to the wayside.
Well, that's awesome, Mike. Thanks very much for your time. Is there anything else you wanted to share?
Yeah, you can check out my channel. You can see some of these things. I'm just not making these things up. Fruit and Strength on YouTube.
Yep, yeah. And your website's Fruit. Do you have a website as well?
I don't have a website, just
Fruit and Strength on YouTube.
On YouTube.
Yep.
So, and catch me on Facebook, Mike Vlasaty. So, you're fine.
Well, thanks very much for your time, Mike.
Thanks,
Sarah. Yeah, enjoy the rest of the festival.
Yeah, thanks. Yeah!
Yeah!